Boy! Chilling right now on FlatboxMe TV with the original Flavor Flay, the king of entertainment, the king of the swing. I ain't talking about Elvis. I'm talking about the one and only my aunt. Been schooling me since day one. Flay, tell him what we doing 2014 at the Soul Train Awards representing Don Cornelius. Rest in peace.
Well, first of all, that's how we get down. You know what I'm saying? And that's why I wear the crown. And that's why we all still around. And I'm gonna let y'all know something. Don Cornelius, he's not dead. He's still here. His body is a shell. The shell goes into the ground. But Don Cornelius, he still lives on. You know what I'm saying? And he becomes a guardian angel. And he watches over, God gave him a new job to watch over the family and also to watch over his TV show as well and to keep it going. You know, so Don, I know you're here. We can't see you. I know you can see us. And Don, we really miss you physically. We miss you, but we love you, and we know you're still here, baby.
Yo, Uncle Flay, tell me how long you've been going to Soul Train Awards. Probably as long as I've been a
man,
born, huh?
Man, I've been going to the Soul Train Awards, man, since 1987.
Yo, give me one of your favorite years of Soul Train. What happened? What went down?
My favorite year of Soul Train Music Awards was my first time ever coming on Soul Train Music Awards. And that's when I was a presenter and I was with Chaka Khan and Eric B. from Eric B. and Rakim. And believe me, Don Cornelius did not understand Flavor Flav and what he was about. But at the end, me and Don Cornelius, man, we became tight, we became good friends.
Word up.
And he loved himself some Flavor Flav.
Yeah, you can only get that flavor from one place, babe.
That's
now,
right.
Look, check this out, Flav. Unc, I gotta tell you, man, I got something exclusive, right? When it comes to sounds, extraordinaire, you having a certain punchlines, nobody could do that. But what if we told you we wanted to do something exclusive? Like create a custom audio, bringing the house party back, flat box, by Flavor Flav edition. We got the car, we got the travel, we got the studio, and we got the home edition. We wanna come to your house, do an installation, set it up everywhere you go so they can hear that. Boy!
Well, so I can have it in my car and in my house too?
Car in your house. We even got one for the plane that'll get everybody pumping and
jumping. That's what I need. That's what I need. Because, you know, I still travel. You know, I just came from Brazil. Just came from Japan. Not only that, but we're going back over to Scotland. We're going to do Birmingham. We're going to do London. Everything. So I need something to travel with.
You got it. And tell us what's going on the road. What's the latest with you? Give us an update.
Well, right now, you know, I'm still, I'm creating a Public Enemy album right now with my partner Chuck D once again. I got a solo album coming at y'all. And also, I got a reality TV show that I'm coming back with. I'm getting ready to reinvent myself. I really want to tell you all about it, but I'm under exclusivity right now.
We love it. You gave us the heads up. That's enough. We see you over there with the wifey and the kids and the family. You done grown up. Hip hop grown up with you. We thank you for being a wonderful example and always reinventing yourself, huh?
Thank you, man. And not only that, but I thank y'all for making me me. Because if it wasn't for y'all, there would be no me, man. Hey, yo, check this out in the place to be. Rocking from the bottom to the TOP. That's right, they call Flavor Flav the bomb. You know what I'm saying? Going out to FlatboxMe.com.
Island voting for us, you know what I'm saying? We got a million more voting for, you know, soca music. So soca music has evolved for me. I started off in calypso, like Harry Belafonte, Sparrow, Kitchener.